Hello and welcome you all. Let's now go to question 28 from JEE Main 2017 Physics. Our question is, in the given circuit diagram, when the current reaches the steady state in the circuit, the charge on the capacitor of capacitance C will be. Our choices are CE into R2 divided by R plus R2, CE into R1 divided by R1 plus R, CE and CE into R1 divided by R2 plus R. Before going further, please do press the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications of all my future videos. This is a simple question from capacitors. A careful examination of the circuit tells us that a battery of EMF E and of internal resistance R is connected across a parallel combination of two branches. First, a branch containing a capacitor and a resistor of resistance R1, and let us call this branch as AB, and second, a branch that contains only a resistance R2, and let us call this branch as CD. In the steady state, there is no current through the branch AB, and the current will pass only through the branch CD, and the current is given by I equals E divided by small r plus R2, and the voltage across R2 is V2 equals I into R2, which equals E into R2 divided by R plus R2. Since the branches AB and CD are parallel to each other and there is no current in the branch AB, it is clear that the voltage across the capacitor, that is VC, equals the voltage across the resistor R2. Therefore, VC equals V2, which is equal to E into R2 divided by R plus R2. And the charge across the capacitance C is given by Q equals CVC, or equals C into E into R2 divided by R plus R2. Our answer matches with choice A, and hence that is our right answer. Please note, in a circuit that contains a resistance, in the steady state, there is no current through the capacitor. I hope you enjoyed this video. In case you have any difficulties, please write to me in the comment box, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel, and do visit us again for our next video. Till then, happy learning.